CEO of Tesla and SpaceX, Elon Musk seeks to merge human brains with artificial intelligence through a computer brain interface chip known as Neuralink. The Neuralink chip can be connected to the human brain via an ultra-thin wire, which is capable of stimulating the brain, recording brain activity, and also storing memories for future use. You are watching Future Mission. Imagine that one day you could store your memories exactly how you've lived that certain moment in life, and then later viewing and replaying these moments again. This would also help to never forget anything. Neuralink, a brain-computer interface and neuroprosthetics company founded in 2016, developed ultra-high bandwidth brain-machine interfaces to connect humans and computers. Linking the human brain directly to computers and other electronic devices via the Neuralink implants allows the mind to interface with gadgets and programs. According to Elon Musk, brain-to-machine interfaces are an important part of humanity's future. When the company was first launched in 2016, Musk said that he wanted to help humans compete in a world where artificial intelligence had surpassed them, by finding a way to increase humans' intelligence to equal or even surpass that of the artificial intelligence programs of the future. One of Musk's fears is that the artificial intelligence could one day take over the human race, leaving us behind. So, Neuralink is on the brink of letting people achieve artificial intelligence symbiosis, in which the human brain will merge with an artificial intelligence. Musk and his team of professionals and experts first showed off some of the technology they had been developing in 2019. They revealed that they had developed ultra-fine threads that can be woven into the human brain to listen in on neurons. The company also made it known that it has built a robot that can perform the delicate surgery under the supervision of a neurosurgeon. The Neuralink is a 4mm chip that is implanted into the skull. Attached to the chip are ultra-thin threads, thinner than a human hair, which reach out into the brain. These threads are placed close to important parts of the brain and are able to detect messages as they are relayed between neurons, recording each impulse and stimulating their own. The company says that the Neuralink chip will be able to connect with over 1,000 different brain cells, and one person can have as many as 10 chips implanted without any problem. The chips connect wirelessly to a wearable device that hooks over the user's ear, much like a hearing aid, and it contains a Bluetooth radio and a battery. The company claimed that the short-term goal of Neuralink technology is to help people with specific health conditions such as memory loss, seizures, hearing loss, blindness, paralysis, depression, insomnia, and other neurological problems. The company also stated that the Neuralink project will enable someone with paralysis to use a smartphone with their mind faster than someone using thumbs. Neuralink company further stated that the first patients would be those with quadriplegia due to spinal cord injuries. These patients will have 4 chips implanted, connecting with up to 4,000 different neurons. The technology could also help people with neurological disorders, which are rooted in the inability of the brain to connect with nerves around the body. These include epilepsy and Parkinson's disease, but also paraplegia following injuries to spinal nerves. Neuralink says the first devices will be implanted via traditional neurosurgery, but eventually the chips will be inserted safely and virtually painlessly through small incisions by a robot surgeon. The future of Neuralink technology will be to develop technology for human enhancement. Musk wants Neuralink to do far more than treat specific health conditions. He sees the technology as an opportunity to build a widely available brain-computer interface for consumers, which he thinks could help humans keep pace with increasingly powerful artificial intelligence. So Musk claims that in the long term, the Neuralink technology will allow humans to store memories as backups and replay them. The memory or information that is stored can be put into another human or robot. Humans will also be able to send memories or information to one another using telepathy. Although Musk acknowledged that he was delving into sci-fi territory and that it sounds like a Black Mirror episode. But considering the development of the brain-machine interface technology, he claimed that it will be possible in the nearest future. Musk made it known that the company is making good progress towards clinical studies, adding that Neuralink has already received a breakthrough device designation from the Food and Drug Administration, which can help accelerate the process of research on a medical device. Currently, Elon Musk is funding the entire research toward the development of the NeuroLens technology. This is the emerging technology we already mentioned that could link human brains with computers without the need for a physical connection. The result would also be an enhancement of memory and cognitive powers by effectively merging human brains and artificial intelligence. The Neuralink company revealed more details on what the Neuralink technology can do, and its plans to connect it to human brains through a demonstration using pigs and monkeys. Musk kicked off the demonstration in a YouTube live video, saying that the purpose of the entire presentation was recruiting, not fundraising or any other kind of promotion. "We're not trying to raise money or do anything else, but the main purpose is to convince great people to come work at Neuralink and help us bring the product to fruition. Make it affordable and reliable, such that anyone who wants one can have one." Following this, the YouTube live video then showed three pigs fitted with the Neuralink device. One of the pigs, Gertrude, had a device recording signals from an area of the brain linked to her snout. The pig already had the implant for 2 months before the demonstration. In the video, the Gertrude pig eats snacks from a person's hand, while an accompanying computer screen displays blue lines that peak and trough, accompanied by some musical bleeps and bloops. The bleeps and bloops represent data being collected from the implanted device. It can be seen from Elon Musk's demonstration that the most important thing in the pig experiment is not the data it collected via the Neuralink device in Gertrude's brain, it's how free Gertrude is to move around while the implanted chip collects the data. Elon Musk made it known that in the video the pig is not unhappy, and that the brain implant does not prevent its movements or any other activities. So the demonstration actually showed that the Neuralink has created an implant device that can deliver brain recordings to a computer in real time while the brain's owner is moving around and interacting with the world. The company also released a 3-minute video that shows a monkey playing the video game Pong with its mind. The macaque monkey named Pager was first taught to play the video game with a joystick and was rewarded with a fruit smoothie. During this process, the Neuralink device recorded the information about the neurons that were firing and the ones which control the movements. After some time, the joystick was disconnected, leaving the monkey to control the game with its mind only. Pager controlled the paddle simply by thinking about moving his hands up or down. Elon Musk's Neuralink technology has advanced compared to the current used brain interface technology, which makes it a promising technology for future use. The first big advance is the flexible ultra-thin threads, which are less likely to damage the brain. According to a white paper credited to Musk and Neuralink, these threads also create the possibility of transferring a higher volume of data. In addition to developing the threads, Neuralink's other big advancement is a machine that automatically inserts the wired chips into the brain. The company developed a neurosurgical robot that looks like a microscope and a sewing machine, but it is capable of inserting 6 Neuralink chip threads per minute. The robot also avoids blood vessels, which may lead to less of an inflammatory response in the brain. Neuralink and Musk are not the only ones interested in brain-machine interfaces. Facebook, for instance, is currently working hard on its own brain-machine interface research in the University of California, San Francisco. The company has its eye on creating a hands-free way of communicating with computers and has shared some preliminary results. In 2019, Facebook purchased ctrl-labs, a startup that developed technology that measures neuron activity through a wearable worn on the arm to control digital activity. What do you think about the future of Neuralink as a memory storage technology? Did you like the video? Like and subscribe for more. I will meet you in the next amazing video.